Welcome back. Time now for our top five plays of Sunday's action. At number five, Vladimir Radmanovic with a nice touch pass to Pau Gasol of the Lakers. That was good, but we got four better than that. Matter of fact, at number four, this time is Tim Duncan doing his thing.
Those comments. That will count. And a foul.
And that was terrible defense.
That's an excellent Bill Walton impersonation.
At number three, we're going to stay with the Spurs.
Banners. Shot clock to two. One. Ginobili. Yes!
Sometimes it's just your day. That's his fifth three of the day.
At number two, let's check and see what Kobe was doing.
McBride off the crossover had a clear path.
I would say that's a pretty decisive move there. What a crossover. We have not seen that from Kobe in this series.
30 points for Kobe. A number one, though, the 30-point man for the Spurs, Ginobili.
This time you go to the rim, you're going to get a three-point play.
It counts on the foul. Welcome back, Manu Ginobili.
This guy is so important to their team because he is such a fearless player.